Ticklin strings. Greetings, round crowd. Hopefully y'all are doing well. It's been an awesome week down here in Trinidad. Fisher's Peak, as usual, got a little jealous and gave us this awesome sight out the front door. And it's kind of amazing because all you can see is the tabletop sticking out over top of that cloud. And then on the backside, we had an invasion of starlings this week. I mean, hundreds of them. They changed an entire field from green to black. It was incredible. So just a couple examples of why I moved to Trinidad. It's always beautiful down here. Moving right along to our birthdays this week. On the 17th, we had Walter Bales. On the 19th, Butch Waller and Charlie Waller. And the beautiful Dolly Parton, Jimmy Haley, and Lizzie Long. On the 21st, we got Tom Rosin and our own beloved Chris Elliott. On the 22nd was Bill Emerson. On the 23rd was Harley Allen and Johnny Russell. So those are our birthdays for the week. Hopefully all of those that are still with us had a marvelous day. We lost Tommy Neal this week. Tommy Neal was a legend in York, Pennsylvania, around where I grew up. Spent a lot of my early years there. He's played with Del McCurry on his first album. He replaced Don Reno with the Tennessee Cut-Ups for a little bit. And, you know, he's played with Cliff Waldron and just the list goes on and on. So his loss will be sorely missed. We also lost Meatloaf this week. Meatloaf was a significant portion of my life soundtrack. I first heard him singing in Rocky Horror Picture Show, believe it or not. And that sparked a lifelong fascination of him. So our thoughts and our prayers go out to the families, and we understand what you're going through. Which brings us to this evening's spotlight. And today we've got a fella that is a legend to me. About a year ago or maybe a little more, this fella popped up on my news feed, and the very first thing I noticed was the fact that his beard was a hell of a lot better than mine. This guy even challenged William Lee Golden of the Oak Ridge Boys. He hails out of Pikeville, North Carolina, and I'm just going to give you your first taste of Mr. Eddy Davis. This song is called Late Night Coffee. So you may have noticed that song was actually played on the flat pick. He's typically a finger picker. And I do have some examples of his finger pick style coming up. He had the right kind of parents. They were both musicians. They both played guitar. His dad played fiddle. His mama played piano. He started playing professionally in front of audiences at the age of 9 with his brother when his brother was 12. So they've been doing it for a really long time. And you can tell when you watch him play and sing, it's just second nature to him. It just kind of oozes out of his pores. And that's why he's here today. So this next song I got picked out for us is an old Gordon Lightfoot tune. It's called Sit Down, Young Stranger. And it will be your first experience with Eddy Davis's vocal style.
I'm standing in the doorway with my face bowed in my hand, knowing where to sit, not knowing where I stand. My father looms above me, for him there is no rest. My mother's arms enfold me, and she holds me to her breast. They say you've been wandering, and they say you've traveled far. Sit down, young stranger, tell us who you are. Well, the room is all gone misty, and my thoughts are all in spin. Sit down, young stranger, tell us where you've been. Well, I've been up on the mountains, and I've walked down by the sea. I never questioned no one, and no one questioned me. My love was given freely, and it often was returned. I never came to borrow, I only came to learn. Sometimes it would get lonely, but it taught me how to cry. Laughter came too easy for life to pass me by. And I never had a dollar that I didn't earn with pride. I had a million daydreams to keep me satisfied. Daydreams, or will you gather wealth? How can you find your fortune if you cannot find yourself? My mother's eyes grow misty, there's a trembling in her hand. Sit down, young stranger, I do not understand. Now will you try to tell us that you've been too long in school, that knowledge is not needed and that power does not rule? War is not the answer, and that young men should not die. Sit down, young stranger, I wait for your reply. Well, the words do not come easy, for souls are not reborn. To wear the crown of peace, you must wear the crown of thorns. If Jesus had a reason, I am sure he would not tell. We treated him so badly, how could he wish us well? Well, the parlor now is empty and there's nothing left to say. My father has departed and my mother's gone to pray. There's rockets in the meadows and there's ships out on the sea. And the answer's in the forest, carved upon a tree. John loves Mary, does anyone?
That was the first example of Eddie's vocal style that you've gotten, and his vibrato is really quick and rapid, but it's not like overpowering like some of those Motown singers are. So it's there, and it's evident that it's there, but it doesn't take away from the tonal quality. And his voice is one of those ones that just kind of reaches in and tickles my soul, and that's exactly why he's here. So his parents told him while they were growing up that they could play whatever kind of music they wanted to play as long as it was country. So you'll notice that a lot of his music focuses around, you know, bluegrass and country and folk and Americana. I can't say that he's exactly traditional bluegrass, but he circles around there. He's not wandering too far outside the lines. So the next song I have is Me and Julio Down by the Schoolyard, and this song tickles me. I hope you enjoy it too.
Bought my pajama, rolled out of bed, ran to the police station. When the papa found out, he began to shout and started an investigation. It was against the law. It was against the law. What the mama saw was against the law. Mama looked down, spit on the ground every time the name gets mentioned. And the papa said, oh, if I get that boy, I'm gonna stick him in the house of detention. I'm on my way, don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way, taking my time, but I don't know when. Goodbye to Rosie, it's
queen of Corona. Saw me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Saw me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Whoa, in a couple of days they're gonna take me away, cause the press let the story leak. When a radical priest comes to get my release, we're all on the cover of Newsweek. And I'm on my way. Don't know where I'm going, I'm on my way. Taking my time, but I don't know when. Goodbye, Rosie, queen of Corona. Saw me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Saw me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Saw me and Julio down by the schoolyard.
Woo, man, he really tore that mandolin up. And if I'm not wrong, Mr. Eddy Davis, I believe that that is an Ibanez mandolin that you have, and I believe I have this. I have a similar model right there. That's an Ibanez, and it looked like an Ibanez pickguard on yours. So it would be interesting if you could put down in comments whether or not that is in fact an Ibanez. So that's another common theme you'll notice about Ed, and he's got. I have no idea how many different guitars this guy has, but you see a lot of different guitars in all of his videos, and he plays every single one of them beautifully. So he's another one of those people. He's never taken a music lesson. He kind of started out like I did. My grandpa taught me three chords, D, A, and G, and he said his dad taught him three chords, and everything went from there. So this is your first example of Eddie's unique pick style, finger picking style. So he doesn't use finger picks or thumb picks or anything like that. I think he may actually have some fingernails going on there, but I love this song. It cruises along just fine. It's called Up and Down Again. It's an original by him. Tell me that is not some tasty finger picking. And I'll tell you, that song's a little bit deceptive because it starts out all mellow and then it kicks you in the balls and takes off running, man. I love that song. And his house is absolutely beautiful. And I've told him before that when all this COVID bullshit is over, I'm going to make a trip out to North Carolina, and me and him are going to sit down and share a jar of apple pie. And he seemed to be okay with that. So we'll keep you posted on that. We got to get this COVID shit under control before we can do that, though. So on July 13th, 2019, he was selected to perform on the PBS series Song of the Mountain. And PBS in that area does a really good job of keeping bluegrass alive and keeping it active and out in the public. So it really doesn't surprise me that they found their way together. And apparently the producer of that show found Eddie's videos just like I did and approached him just like I did to do the show. And to me, that's a nice feather in the cap to have. So the next song, actually, this is one of those songs when I heard it, I was like, I know that song. And it took me a while to figure out exactly what it was. But this is Danny's song.
People smile and tell me I'm the lucky one. We've just begun. Think I'm gonna have a son. He will be like she and me. He's a dove conceived in love. Sun is gonna shine above. And even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey. Everything will bring a chain of love. And in the morning when I rise, bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything's gonna be alright. Pisces, Virgo, rising is a very good sign. Strong and kind, and the little boy's mine. Now I see a family where the once was none. We've just begun. Gonna fly to the sun. And even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey. And everything will bring a chain of love. And in the morning when I rise, bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything's gonna be alright. A girl holds the world in a paper cup. Drink it up. Love her and she'll bring you luck. And if you find she ease your mind, boy, take her home. Don't you live alone. Try to earn what lovers own. And even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey. And everything will bring a chain of love. In the morning when I rise, bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything's gonna be alright. Even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey. And everything will bring a change of love. And in the morning when I rise, bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything's gonna be alright.
What a great rendition of that song. And I love the fact that it kind of threw me off for a little bit and I had to kind of think about what it was before I did. And it's a good example of the tender quality that he has in his vocals. And I really enjoy that song. That's one of the ones that really kind of reaches in and tickles the soul, which is why he's on this show. So he's got currently one CD out. It's called Road to Success. It's available on his website. And he's going into the studio on February 5th to start a new CD. So hop on over to his website and grab that CD while it lasts. I don't know how many copies of those are left. I know he was saying they were running low. He's got a really cool t-shirt over there too, and a few posters and stuff like that. So slide on over there and pick up some Eddy Davis merchandise. I'm sure he'll appreciate it. The next song I have pulled out for you is called It'll Shine When It Shines, and it's another great vocal.
The old cat on the roof, he could use a little push, 'cause he's got 9 good lives to live. Like my mom said, you only live till you're dead. You got to give, give, give. There's a pebble in the pond, going on and on, making waves and tides and ripples and rings. And there's a leap in the wind, don't know where to end, chasing days and ways and wishes and dreams. Seems like everyone is out looking for the sun, singing rain and pain, no heat, who hesitates. It'll shine when it shines, you might think I'm wasting time, but I'm just a good old boy that's learned to wait. Pretty soon he'll be gone. He's got one good song to sing. Like my daddy said, it's in your heart, not your head. You got to sing, sing, sing. There's a window in the wall, looking down on it all, leaving fears and tears and troubles alone. There's a fire in the stove, keeping out the cold, warming wine and winters and babies and homes. Seems like everyone is out looking for the sun, singing rain and pain, no need to hesitate. It'll shine when it shines, you might think I'm wasting time, but I'm just a good old boy that's learned to wait. I'm just a good old boy that's learned to wait.
So you may have noticed in that video that Eddy was a few hundred pounds shy on hair, and there was actually a reason for that. In August of last year, he survived a massive widowmaker heart attack. He went in for immediate open heart surgery. They did artery grafts and valve replacements and all of that kind of stuff. I don't know all of that. But we are lucky to have Mr. Eddy Davis still with us, and I'm glad we do. And that is the significant life factor that in my mind connects he and I. We have both survived our own bodies. So that's a feat that's worthy of mentioning. The next let's try that in English. The next song I have pulled out for us is another original, and you can kind of tell it's a little bit of a shift, and I'm wondering if maybe that is because of the heart situation, but it's called Beauty in the River.
There's a beauty in the river, there's a beauty in the stream, there's a beauty in the forest at night when the lonely night birds scream, and there's so much time for singing, and there's so much time for there's so much time to listen, and there's so much time to be heard. There's a brighter day round the corner, there's a crown behind the hill, there's a city of light on that foggy mountain top where the wind is never still. There's so much time in living, and there's so much time to die. There's so much time for laughing, and there's so much time to cry. We must all stand in the water, we must find it. Said we can wake up from the dead and roll away the stone. We can roll away the stone. Eyes of my woman that no mortal ever knew. She lights my way like the coming of the day when the sun shines on the dew. And there's so much time for singing, and there's so much time for words. There's so much time to listen, and there's so much time to be heard. We must all stand in the water, we must find it when we roam. It don't matter what is said, we can wake up from the dead and roll away the stone. And roll away the stone. Hallelujah. We must all stand in the water, we must find it when we roam. It don't matter what is said, and wake up from the dead and roll away the stone. We can roll.
A beautiful song. I absolutely love that. And you can tell it comes from the heart. So, you know, with somebody that just had major open heart surgery, he hasn't been touring a whole lot, but he is doing a lot better. He has one show scheduled that I am aware of on Saturday, January 29th at 7 p.m. At the Laughing Owl in Kinston, North Carolina. So if you're in Kinston, North Carolina, and you want to hear some beautiful music, go on out there and show Mr. Eddy Davis some love. I'm sure he would appreciate the support. And the next song I have pulled out is a really beautiful, earthy kind of song. It's called Mountains and Valleys.
Thank you.
If I climb the mountain and I find there's nothing there for me, when I come down from it again, there'll be no real despair for me. 'Cause I still just did something I've never done before. Now I've got myself a treasure no amount of gold can measure. I'm sure glad I opened up that door. I've been down in the valley, but I never really looked around enough to see the answers wait for me right there inside the ground. And they tell me where I've been, and it's perfectly clear. Where we go from here, it seems to make it real, and not just dreams, just to keep on moving forward, in spite of any fears. So gather treasures for your soul until your own life story's told. Make them glad you opened up your door. Now I've got so many treasures and there's some we share together. Sure do hope we get to share some.
Absolutely beautiful song. It's up there in the top 10 of one of the most beautiful songs I've ever heard. The guitar is beautiful. The vocals are beautiful. You got a great look at his fingerpick style on that song. And, you know, maybe I'm just ignorant and I don't know, but it doesn't look like a normal fingerpick style to me. It almost looks like he's flailing down with his two fingers instead of coming up. I don't know. Maybe he can clarify that in the comments. But my favorite thing about Eddy Davis is this.
Peace, everybody. 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 Peace, everybody.
What a beautiful soul on a beautiful man. Eddy, I really enjoyed this, making this episode. I hope you enjoy watching it as well, and I hope you feel like I did you justice. And I'm really looking forward to the day that you and I can sit down and share a jar of apple pie. So that was my spotlight for this week. Hopefully you all enjoyed that. Please go on over to Eddy's Facebook page and like it and hop on over to his website and grab a CD. I'm sure he would appreciate the support. So you can kind of help me out by doing the same thing. If y'all could hop on over to my YouTube channel, I am 5 subscribers away from hitting 1,000. So if I could get 5 of you to go over there and click that subscribe button and that bell tonight, that sure would tickle me. If you're a Facebooker, we've got a couple things over there for you. We have the Facebook fan page, and that's pretty much the launching point between YouTube and Facebook. We start there and share from outside that. And if you are a musical artist or you represent a musical artist or a band, and you would like to have Ticklin Strings consider doing a spotlight on you, we have a place for you to submit some content that we can take a look at. It's over on Facebook. It's a private group called Ticklin Strings Talent Submissions. So go on over there. It is very important that you answer the questions for legal reasons. But once you get in there, then you can post either the content itself or links to the content, and we will take a look at that and take it into consideration. And while you're over on Facebook, hop on over to Bluegrass a Mile High. That is one of the Facebook groups that I help run. And it's actually picking up and getting a little bit of attention, and people are starting to actually participate. Well, I usually don't do this and announce what I'm going to do next week in advance, mainly because usually I don't know what the fuck I'm doing the week in advance. It just kind of happens. But this week I can tell you that I would like to invite you next week to the part one of My Musical Will. And it's exactly what it sounds like. We will be reading my will as it relates to music. And it kind of sounds morbid, but it's actually going to be fun. This is part one, the challenge portion. So I've already spoken with the artists involved, and seems like they're all going to be there and check out the challenge and see what's going on. So make sure you tune in next week at 4 p.m. Mountain Time for that. And I got to take a moment and just tell you that if you have not been watching the High Lonesome, Sometimes It's a Great Podcast for the last several weeks, you are fucking missing out. Their last couple weeks have been really taken to a new level. They used to be right after me at 5 p.m., but they wisely moved their podcast to 7:30. And I have to admit, it's actually a better time slot for them. They're getting a lot more people coming in and watching. And that brings us to probably your least favorite portion of the show. And that is where I force you to listen to me sing. So today I just picked out a song by a country music idol. Oh, I tried so hard, my dear, to show you that you were my dream. Yet you're afraid each thing I do is just some equal scheme. My memory from your lonesome past, it keeps us far apart. I can't free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart. Oh, another love before my time made your heart sad and blue. And so my heart is paid now for things it did not do. In anger, unkind words you said that make the teardrops start. I can't free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart. You'll never know how much it hurts to see you sit and cry. You know you need and want my love, yet you're afraid to try. Why do you run and hide from life to try and just stay smart? Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? There was a time when I believed that you belonged to me. But now I know your heart is shackled to a memory. The more I learn to care for you, the more we drift apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Peace, be kind, love each other, and don't believe all the bullshit.